Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? An Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. Best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Here! As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
After her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover. Hello? Are you listening to me? I'll teach you how to be a silly little worm.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open, we don't know what it'll do.
I ain't going near it. You even touched the door in the kitchen.
Yeah, you remember Mickey, right?
He was an idiot.
Oh, he's here!
Like paper.
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Wisler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. It sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Huh.
call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
Thank you.
At last. I thought you'd never find it.
Like there's a plague in town. I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. They're loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, and, well, you know, accidents do happen. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I lead you to the man himself!
Someone held Bat Baby up off the floor.
Remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffered from infestations from time to time.
Ah! again, boys.
Please, remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. How about a bruise here or a cut there won't know this. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity.
Joker here, with a little update for you all. Here's the good news. We have Dr. Young.
Daniels. She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan on six to loosen her tongue. But in the meantime, search every cook and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
I need to find those notes before Joker gets
getting out of here.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see. Ah, the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what. I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Why does Joker want a dusty old room full of books guarded anyway? Joker's planned it all.
What the?
I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? Ah, to hell with this! Hey, get off me! Over there! bunch of burn off.
Huh? I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with this! Hold up, hold up, I'm coming with you.
I gave you a couple of simple tasks. Make Cash talk, find Dr. Young and her notes. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
Hey! Over here! There's someone up there! Batman, we're tied up. Need help. Over here. Get us free.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Central Control, please respond.
Patient interview 6. Dr. Crane has been back in custody for 3 weeks. Regular sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Stephen. How are you tonight?
I'm conducting the session, Jonathan.
Of course. If that helps you cope, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I want to understand it. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you were a respected doctor. A brilliant mind. Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
With this thing. Hello, anyone there? Central Control, please respond. Hello, hello, someone please respond.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Open!
Hold on! I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Ugh.
someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker was right.
He's here!
He's over there!
Get him!
Waste him!
Patient Interview 9. Dr. Crane continues to evade questions. I believe he is quite sane, just evil. He takes no interest in the people he has hurt. His research appears to be the only motivating factor in his life. What is it about fear that drives your obsession?
Fear drives everything, Stephen. Everything. Your life is governed by fear. Every decision you make is a product of that fear.
Don't be ridiculous.
You married your wife, Margaret, because you were scared of dying alone. You have children because you're scared of nothing behind that really matters. You go to the doctors because you're scared of dying.
Do I need to go on?
No. I think that will be all for today. Guards?
Like it any more than you do.
I don't like this.
Joker doesn't tell us his plan.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
to the Army Library. It's so important.
The last age first? Shame on you! Well, here's the punchline. 2 minutes, and the giggle gas goes boom! Found it'll be cheering up those miserable doctors! Tick-tock, tick-tock! Only joking. Seconds of remembering to breathe.
Yeah.
Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? Did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking. I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it, so Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there,
oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money will fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
You forever. I see you, Batman. And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Ha ha ha! the barrel. Come on! Someone must have seen where it went. Big scary man. Where's the gate? Jump out of the shadows and beat up useless guns. Anyone? No? Good.
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there.
Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Spooky?
Stay back!
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy.
played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there.
Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if they kill her...
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bat.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Smitty?
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Jackie Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get a point. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the park.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
Another one? Can it be? No. There's no way. You can't find... them all. It's impossible.
Ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Hell, shut up. Now. You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.